Trinity High School, along with the PIAA, promotes and requires good sportsmanship by its athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants in a positive manner. Actions meant to demean opposing contestants, teams, spectators, and officials are not in the highest ideals of interscholastic education and will not be tolerated. Let the day's contest reflect your sportsmanship. Ladies and gentlemen, sudden cardiac arrest is the leading killer of student athletes in the U.S. each year. District 3 and the Peyton Walker Foundation have partnered to make SCA awareness a top priority. The foundation provides free heart screens for students and athletes in District 3 schools to detect undiagnosed heart conditions in an effort to save young lives. Additionally, automated external defibrillator machines, known as ADDs, have proven to save the lives of those afflicted by sudden cardiac arrest. We ask your attention to the following statement. The nearest ADD is located in the gym lobby. Thank you for your attention to this important matter. Also, just a reminder to all spectators that there is no food or drink permitted in the gym. Also, while entering and leaving the gym, please stay off the basketball playing surface. Now for the starting lineup for today's game. Starting with Pharos Academy. A 5'9 junior, number 2, Anton Correa. A 6'2 junior, number 5, Antoine Alexander. A 6'4 senior, number 11, Mo Thompson. A 6'6 senior, number 10, Javi Alberto. And a 6'3 junior, number 4, Christian Moses. Pharos Academy is coached by Tyron Robinson. And now here's the starting lineup for Berks Academy. A 5'10 senior, number 11, Jack Miller. A 5'10 senior, number 4, Josiah Jordan. A 6'3 senior, number 3, Jackson Genio. A 6'3 junior, number 24, Joshua McKay. And a 6'3 senior, number 5, Ryan Cuff. Berks Academy is coached by Esther Lee. He is assisted by Jason Linderman. At this time, would everyone able to do so, please rise for the prayer and the playing of the national anthem. Dear God, bless today's game, our opponent, our team, and all watching our play. Thank you for the opportunity to compete and bring out the best in each other. May we play hard and fair. Please keep everyone safe from injury and harm. We pray in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And now, the national anthem. Just a reminder to all spectators that no food or drink is permitted in the gymnasium.
Start off. Thank you.
Trinity High School alum Whitcomb IAA promotes and requires good sportsmanship by its athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants in a positive manner. Actions taken to mean opposing contestants, teams, spectators, and officials who are not in the highest ideal of interscholastic education and will not be tolerated. Let today's contest reflect mutual respect. They've been down in sudden cardiac arrest is the leading killer of student athletes in the U.S. each year. District Three and the Peyton Walker Foundation have partnered to make SCA awareness the top priority. The foundation provides free heart screenings for students and athletes in District Three schools to detect undiagnosed heart conditions in an effort to save young lives. Additionally, automated external defibrillator machines, known as AEDs, have proven to save the lives of those afflicted by sudden cardiac arrest. We ask your attention to the following statement. The nearest AED is located in the gym lobby. Thank you for your attention to this important matter. Just one reminder to spectators that no food or drink is permitted in the gymnasium. And while entering and leaving the gym, please stay off of the basketball playing surface. And now, here's the starting lineup for Art Bishop Curley. 8'5" junior, number 3, Dante Lawson. 8'6" senior, number 4, Jermaine Coger. 8'6" sophomore, number 10, Brian Collin. 8'6" junior, number 22, Isaiah Yates. And the 6'3" sophomore, number 1, Omar Smith. The prior to coach by Darnell Hopkins, the DB's assisted by Carol.